Hi everyone, welcome to Tamil Nadu Nexen Owners Club. In this video, we look at the aspects of detailing and we tell you if you could do a DIY detail at home. Let's first look at the layers of a car's paint. The first is the base metal on which there is a primer layer that's applied. Primer is about 30 microns thick and acts as a bonding agent between the metal and the paint. Above the primer coat is the main color that is applied. Usually, manufacturers apply 3 coats on an average, which means that the total thickness of the paint is 30 microns. Above the paint, there is a clear coat which is given, which adds gloss and also protects the paint. Due to frequent dusting and owing to atmospheric dust, the clear coat tends to get scratches, which is called swirl marks in the detailing world. Now, what's the difference between a wax and a polish? A polish removes a few microns of the clear coat and smoothens out the edges. A wax doesn't remove any layer but adds a layer of protection on top of the clear coat. Now, in order to detail your car at home and get that show car finished, let's see the steps you need to do. First, wash the car and make it dirt free. You could either use a pressure washer at home, or there are car washers which do it for as low as 300 rupees. Then spray some iron and tar remover and remove the embedded contaminants. Leave the chemical to work for 5 minutes and then spray it off with water. Run your hands through the surface if you find rough spots. Then you need to clay the car. Clay removes contaminants embedded inside the clear coat, which is not visible to the naked eye and which cannot be removed using the pressure washer. Now, your car is ready for pre-preparation. If your surface has deep scratches, go for a rubbing compound, or if scratches are mild like swirl marks, use a polish. This step is called paint correction. Once polished, apply wax as a sealant. But while doing the polish, do remember that it depends on speed and the amount of pressure to be applied. Too much speed and too much pressure will burn the clear coat and damage the paint. Be careful while doing that. This preparation is needed for ceramic coating. After wax, spray and wipe the entire car with isopropyl alcohol. Then apply a layer of ceramic coating for maximum protection. You can apply up to 3 layers of ceramic coating. To know more, please look at the DIY video on this channel. Everything can be done at home, just that one needs time and patience. If you have any query, feel free to add it in the comment section and we'll respond to your query.